launched her Human Development Initiatives Empowerment Trust Fund, HDI ETF.
In 2014, HDI expanded our service through an initiative called Human Development Initiative Empowerment Trust Fund. This was aimed at supporting indigent students, particularly orphans and children of widows and widowers. We realized that there are several children on the streets that is out of school. They're unable to get into school due to basic needs that they lack, such as school sandals, textbooks, school bags, socks, anything to make them comfortable in school. So through this initiative, HDI decided to take in, like we have almost 200 students from primary school to secondary school. We support them educationally by providing all these basic needs, and we also pay government associated costs. And in addition to that, the Lagos State government pays for their WAEC, their SS3 examination. But HDI pays for this particular set of students NECO fees for them to have two results to enable them to get into tertiary institution.
I met HDI at Ojota Senior Secondary School during one of their programs which took place in my senior school. And since then, HDI has been responsible for my school materials, and also financially they have also been supporting. And I'm very grateful, and I'm glad to say very big thank you to HDI.
I'd like to say a very big thank you to HDI, because HDI has done a lot of things for me. In my school, they provide me a lot of things like my textbook, my bag, math set, socks, a lot of things. So I'd like to say a very big thank you to the organization.
My name is Anya Victoria. I finished from Angus Memorial Senior High School. I lost my dad in the year 2009. HDI I've been a beneficiary of HDI since 2016, and since then I've received so many school materials like school bags, school books, textbooks, and the rest. When I got to SS3, HDI sponsored my NECO, my JAMP, and my post-UTME. I've attended a lot of seminars, which I learned a lot of things, like the Get Global Seminar, in which we learned hand a skill acquisition, heart making, and facilitator. We also had some talks, which were mental talks, social talks, and the rest like that. We learned a lot of things, how to stay away from people who will distract us, kinds of friends we should meet, and who we should make friends with. Mr. Wasanaya had already been a mom to me. Since then, if we fall, she gives us advice on what we should do. We should never get disappointed or downgrade ourselves in things. We should always have high self-esteem and know the best. Thank you.
My name is Sonny Saman. I finished from first number in 2018. My mom passed away in 2015, and since then, HDI has been helping me so much. So they have been giving me school materials, books, textbooks, bags, sandals. So I'll be happy that my education was not stopped. Because of them, my education is still going on. So this year I finished my SS2, and they helped me with my NECO. And thank God now I've reached my NECO and the result was good. So I thank HDI for helping me so much in my educational status. Thank you.
My name is Patrick Chema. I finished from another senior grammar school at Baraga. I'm a student of HDI. HDI has been sponsoring me academically ever since I lost my home in 2015. They'll be providing me with school materials such as my school bag, my textbook, notebook, and sandal. Financially, everything has been hard for my father since I lost my mom before HDI intervened, and it has lessened the burden of my father. I've been attending the program which HDI organized, such as the Talk Together training, and the Get Global training, where we learn how to make our future great as a teenager, where we learn skills that will shape us to make our life good. Then, HDI has been supporting me financially as well as academically. And my NECO results was paid by HDI, which has helped my results to be standard good. And my JAMB results also was paid. I just want to thank the HDI for supporting me and making me not be a disaster to Nigeria. Thanking them for the help they've been supporting my father and what they've been doing and what they are still doing. I thank those who have been supporting them financially as well to make it easy for them. I just want to thank them for everything they've been doing.
My name is Isaac Sanyamu. I lost my dad in the year 2009, and I passed out of Angus Memorial Senior High School in this year, 2018. The Human Development Initiative is an organization that has helped me a lot, in a lot of ways. Like, they provide educational materials for us, like textbooks, school bags, school books, and a lot of things that we need for education. They even paid for our NECO and our JAMB and post TME this year. And by God's grace, I'm an undergraduate student of I'm going to be an undergraduate student of University of Lagos through this same organization, Human Development Initiative. They've also organized some programs and seminars for us, like Get Global Seminar, which have benefited a lot from, where we are trained on how to be better leaders and how to unveil our potentials as the future leaders of this nation, Nigeria. And so I want to say a big thank you to Human Development Initiatives, the Board of Trustees, the staff.
My name is Mabayoje Aleluya. I lost my dad in year 2012. And I've been a candidate of HDI since 2017. HDI has helped my school and everything I need, like my school bag, school shoes, and school books. And they also paid for my NECO and some other things. I want to say a very big thank you to HDI. And they also invited us for a program called Get Global, and I learned a lot in that program. And I want to say a very big thank you for everything they've done for us.